to our calculations.
Mm-hmm. We have no idea.
Oh. Well, still, we're somewhere, and that's better than nowhere. All part of being a special agent.
Was the auditioning for this performance hard for you?
It wasn't hard. It was definitely out of my comfort zone. This is my first show with Bros. I've never done a show here before. And I kind of found out about it last minute. So it was like, oh, I need to find something quick. But I went in and I auditioned. I sang for Trevor. Trevor's our music director. And he was so, so, so kind. It made it really easy to just be myself in the room. Lucia, our director, she was also in the room. And they were just really great. They made it really easy for me.
Now, what's your background in music?
So I started singing when I was three. And I didn't get any formal training until like 2 years ago, but I only studied for like 6 months, so pretty much all of my music background is just me singing on my own and just kind of going
with that. This is a little different, isn't it?
Yeah, this definitely requires me to use a different part of my voice than I'm used to.
Right.
I've never done a rock opera before. This is brand new for me. Right. So it definitely was a learning process just to make sure that I keep my voice healthy and able to withstand the show, because I do a lot of singing.
Yeah. It's a long show.
I do a lot of singing for a little over 2 hours, so I have to make sure that my voice will last the entire show and the entire run.
So what do you do to keep the voice active?
Water. Water. I mean, if I just even think, oh, I'm thirsty, I have to grab water. I can't grab anything other than water. We have a voice coach, Charles. He's amazing. He's great about getting in contact with us and asking us, you know, how we're feeling, giving us some advice. He's great about supplying humidifiers, which are really great for our voice, and cough drops, which are really great too.
So what happens with you after this?
Well, I will be a senior at Morgan State University in the fall. I'm studying theater arts. And after that, I don't know. You'll just have to wait and see.
Well, what's your ambitions, though?
My ultimate goal is to just perform all across the world. I would love to stay local for a little bit and then travel. Doing cruises is, like, my main goal.
Really?
And then Broadway, of course. Gotta stay Broadway.
But is your style of singing more of that? The operatic temperament?
No, I'm definitely a belter, a strong vocalist, R&B style, pop rock, not really opera.
So what has been the reaction to your performances here?
So far, everyone has really loved the show. I received a great review a couple of weeks ago that really, I was extremely grateful. This experience has just been such a learning process for me, so to hear that the audience loves it just as much as I do means a lot to me.
Well, thanks a lot.
Of course, thank you.